Going on, it seems one story is the one that everyone's talking about. It involves honor flights and includes some veterans from Iowa and their determination to visit the World War II monument in D.C., a monument that, yes, was closed by the government shutdown.
I'm not excited it's shut down, but I'm glad we got to see this.
The sign said it all. The monument was closed. The government was shut down. Park rangers were there on their phones, and hundreds of vets from places like Story County, Iowa, and Mississippi were facing them down. After all, these men had planned for months to visit this special place. And with the help of some members of Congress, even a bagpiper, they were looking them square in the eye. This time, no opposition. Couldn't even call this a skirmish.
We have people who have come from all over the country to see this memorial. Park Service did not want to barricade these, but unfortunately, we have been directed, because of the lack of appropriations, to close all facilities and grounds.
Well, there was some thought that they were going to close us down today and not let us on.
And they flooded in, these men from the Second World War, the Korean and Vietnam Wars, too. Literally, men on a mission.
I've never seen this memorial, and it's really quite an elegant memorial.
They came, they saw, and they conquered.
It has been a great opportunity to come here with the Story County people.
And they will be returning home within the hour they are expected to arrive at the Des Moines airport. The story of these veterans is getting a lot of attention on our free website, KCCI.com. Dozens and dozens of you have shared and commented on the story, including, for example, James E. Byerly. He wrote, "They took Normandy. A barricade is nothing."